read my story, Mommy.
It was spring, and the little bug was so hungry. It searched up, it searched down, it searched all around.
Keep going.
The little bug kept eating and eating, and soon it wasn't so little anymore. After a long nap, the bug woke up, but he was no longer a bug. He was something else.
Keep reading, Mommy.
The little bug was so full, so he wrapped up his leftovers.
Love, are you okay?
Hey, kiddo, what are you still doing up?
Wanna read my story?
Thank you.
Is it ours?
Yep. This is our new home.
You want to go pick out your bedrooms?
Yeah!
Okay, let's go upstairs.
Journey is never done, he goes.